A small plane crashes, killing two people near the Charles B. Wheeler downtown airport. The male pilot and his female passenger died when the plane crashed during takeoff. That was about 3 o'clock this afternoon. And tonight we have learned the plane flew in from Purdue University in Lafayette, Indiana on Saturday. No confirmation tonight exactly where it was headed today. And KMBC 9's David Hall has been following this breaking story all evening and has the latest from the airport. David.
That's right, Kelly. We are here at the downtown airport, and this crash happened on the south side of the airport. Right now, the FAA and the NTSB are continuing to look into what happened and how this happened.
He all of a sudden, he's like, didn't it, like that. I got to Riverside, just said a plane crashed. I said, I bet that's a plane.
Charles Hamilton was around the Charles B. Wheeler downtown Kansas City Airport Sunday afternoon when he saw a deadly plane crash.
I've seen this plane, it went by twice, I believe. And it kind of spluttered like that.
The single-engine Mooney plane sputtered and crashed on the south side of this airport, killing a man and a woman. Moments before, they had just taken off and called into air traffic control about engine problems. Steve Pace also heard about this plane crashing about a quarter of a mile from the airport, and he stopped by to see for himself.
It upsets me to think that something like this has happened down here, you know, with as many planes as used to fly in and out of here.
As for the victims, Hamilton says he feels sorry about everything that happened.
It's your time to go, it's your time to go. Sometime early, sometime later.
Now, the NTSB is in charge of this investigation, and the victims have not yet been identified. And just in case you are wondering, this airport is open for other travelers at this point. And of course, we will continue to follow the story and bring you the very latest information. Reporting live from the downtown airport, I'm David Hall, KMBC 9 News. Back to you.
According to the FAA's website, the plane is registered out of Youngstown, Ohio. It was registered to Air McRoyal. Now, KMBC 9's Johnny Rollins is a pilot, and he's very familiar with Kansas City's downtown airport. He gives us his perspective on this crash.
Well, Kelly, most of my flight time actually is in single-engine aircraft, and this is a Mooney aircraft. It is a single-engine, high-performance, four-passenger airplane. Very significant and unique tail to the aircraft. So as we showed the pictures earlier, I could tell immediately that it was the Mooney design. Again, we know two people died in this crash. Now, from what we understand, they were taking off to the south, reported problems, and there is what we call the very difficult 180-degree maneuver that people try to make a lot of times when there is an engine problem, and they try and turn around and return to the runway and land back at the airport, and many times unable to maintain airspeed, and subsequently they do crash. Now, that's total speculation here, but we do know that on takeoff they did report some sort of a problem. Back to you in the studio.
Again, here is what we know tonight. A single-engine plane crashed just south of the Charles B. Wheeler downtown airport. The crash happened about 3 o'clock. The pilot had radioed the tower saying he was having problems during takeoff. He and his passenger, a woman, were both killed. The plane was registered to Air McRoyal out of Youngstown, Ohio. The NTSB is investigating the cause of this crash. Trust KMBC 9 News and KMBC.com for the latest information starting tomorrow morning.